comes in all varieties. Well, today we are so excited to have with us the USA Jump Stars. Ladies, please introduce yourself to our audience.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Keeney, and I've been jumping for 10 years.
Hi, I'm Lily Mai, and I've been jumping for 5 years.
Hi, I'm Savannah Beeson, and I've been jump roping for 15 years.
Hi, I'm Emma Adamholt, and I've been jump roping for 6 years.
Wonderful.
15 years. How old are you?
I'm 20 now.
I don't know what I was going to say. It looks so, you look like
what's
13.
What's the goal of this?
So what we're trying to do is we're trying to promote fitness.
No, she's mine.
And
all right.
We're trying to
call me that. Go ahead, sweetie. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We're trying to promote fitness and healthy lifestyles. So we're going around the country teaching kids about how to live a healthy lifestyle, and we're working really closely with the American Heart Association and a lot of like obesity clinics to try to like fight this childhood obesity.
Sure. Right.
What is your training regimen like for you?
Our training is pretty intense. So we do a lot of gymnastics in our jump rope, but we also do a lot of conditioning because we do speed events and double unders and even triple unders, and that requires a lot of training. A lot of people don't really think that jump rope is a sport, but it actually requires a lot of physical activity, and it's pretty hard. 10 minutes of jump rope is 30 minutes.
Yeah.
So running.
You feel pretty good after that, I bet, right? Would you guys like to see what these girls do? It's not just, this isn't just Rocky working out here. All right, we'll just step back and take it away, ladies. Boom, boom. We're just going to jump on out of here. Jumpstars.com is the place you need to go. It's not working? Oh, you do need the rope. Perfect. We're coming back.
And that man is sweating.
Pulls no strings. His dad.
After all that jumping, you're going to need something refreshing to sip on. Stay tuned. We'll show you my favorite summertime drink.